This is Angie Thomas with PrideIsHome.com, and today we're celebrating 50 years of Pride, Stonewall. 50 years, worldwide, New York City. The Stonewall Inn is a sacred place for so many LGBT communities. 50 years ago, it took a police raid and a series of riots outside the New York City bar that would help launch a civil rights movement. June 28, 1969. People at the Stonewall Inn refused to hide in the shadows as they wanted to make a difference and build something better for those who came before them and for those who will come after them. New York City, June 28, 1970, marked the first anniversary of the Stonewall riots. Many gay activists came together to hold a parade known as the Christopher Street Liberation Day, which was the first gay pride march in U.S. history, which covered 51 blocks to Central Park. There's no denying that on June 28, 1969, brought awareness to the mistreatment by police brutality, discrimination, and inequality in the LGBTQ communities. There's also no denying that the Stonewall Riots, which is a historical milestone, laid the blueprint and set the foundation for the LGBTQ people to advocate and work towards equality that so many of us get to enjoy today. On June 26, 2015, the Supreme Court removed all state bans on same-sex marriages. Now being legalized, all 50 United States are required to honor these commitments, as well as honor out-of-state marriage license, which was the case in Obergefell versus Hodges. Now fast forward 50 years later, the event that birthed the gay rights movement. 50 years later, June 28, 2019, Stonewall Inn is 50. On this day, we celebrate with pride, as New York is the host of the largest international celebration of the LGBTQ Pride March in history. Stonewall World Pride, NYC, 2019. This Pride, we will honor the sacrifice, the struggle, the victory, the willingness to be equal, the willingness to love without fear, and the willingness to fight. But most importantly, the willingness to live and be heard. So put your rainbow flags high in the sky and wave it with pride, knowing that each color runs deep. Thank you to all the men and women who get up every day and try to make a difference, who want to see a change in this world, knowing that we are all equal, but yet different in our own unique way. And when and if you ever come to New York and pass by Stonewall Inn, located at 53 Christopher Street in Greenwich Village, just stop and smile and say, thank you. Because not no one person did it alone. It doesn't matter what part of the world you come from. It doesn't matter the color of your skin or who you choose to love and what religion you are. Just know one thing. We are in this together.
Get up.